Hi y'all, I am Brittany Aldean and welcome to my kitchen at the beach. Today I'm going to talk to you a little bit about South Beach and its benefits and why I personally love it. My lifestyle has changed drastically since having my second child. So I had two babies 14 months apart and I gained about 40 pounds with each one. I found after having my second child, I did have a little bit of the baby blues and my confidence was really low. So I felt like if I took charge and really focused on my health and what I was putting in my body, that everything would reflect that on the outside as well. I decided to start South Beach and it really helped me out. After having babies, it just makes you start to feel better with the high protein, low sugars.
My biggest advice for new moms with getting back in shape is to give yourself grace. It does not happen overnight by any means. Eating well, doing your part is great, and I feel like that's where you have control, but your body's gonna heal in time, and just know that eventually you will feel great about yourself. Just do your part, eat well. It'll happen eventually.
One of my favorite things I love about South Beach is that it's easy to take on the go, and our whole life seems to be on the go with two kids under two. We live most of our life on a tour bus, so I like to keep a bowl like this with all my goodies in it.
Don't I always have one on the bus?
Yes.
Always, and he's always taking stuff from it. I already have one open, actually. This one is the whipped peanut butter bar.
Yeah, that one's my favorite.
See, this happens all the time. He takes all my food, but it's fine because I have more. It just makes it super easy. You can take things on the go, but also the meals are just, you know, really quick.
Easy.